Some of the people you play up against, you talk to other, some of them are hard to play.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
And I imagine not everybody's friendly.
No, you get a lot of people on.
A little cranky sometimes, but when you're beating them.
I was kicking a guy's butt and he shut the game off.
Yeah.
Said, it was a good game, I was smoking him. I said, what do you know? Shut the game off, it's good.
Didn't want to lose.
No, he didn't want to lose, so.
Oh, well. Alright, so. Well, let it run like that and see what happens. Hopefully that changes it, maybe keep you a little more stable. But like I said, if the 2.4 goes off on you on this, grab your phone and see if it's working on that on the 5G. And that'll help us determine what's going on. That way, if you call back, we can say, look, this part's working, but this part's not.
Okay.
Or maybe they're both not working. That'll,
okay.
It'll give us something more to work with anyway. Because the levels coming in are good. Connections are good. Mm-hmm. The next step might be to swap the modem, but I don't want to do that if we don't have to.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Okay, bud. How are you doing the rest of the day?
Well, it should be alright.
Yeah.
It's warm enough.
Warm? Yeah? What do they say it's supposed to warm up to?
Minus 6 or something like that.
Minus 6?
Yeah, consider it was minus 19 when I rolled out of bed, it's minus 6 would be a nice change.
Oh man, that'd be better.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. One of the techs I work with didn't come in today. He woke up this morning and his house had no heat. Shut off sometime through the night, didn't come back on, so he's got frozen pipes and...
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, I'd much rather be working.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty.
Okay, bud. Yeah.